Dave, I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you.
Hit Radio.
You're listening to Head Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt, taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Head Radio.
Right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Trilogy. Me and him go back, so I can probably
get you some work.
Come on, let's go.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Say hello to 8-Ball, ladies.
8-Ball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor.
One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult!
Miracles roll into one. You save the marriage, and you save the man. You don't put the marriage first, and you don't put the man first. Maybe you call it man marriage. Then I think to myself, no, this is a bad name. It sounds really dumb. Then I think we call it Fernando's New Beginning, because that is what it means, a new beginning.
So how does this work?
It is a miracle, Laszlo, a miracle. A man is a good father, a lovely husband, the winner of bread, 6.5 days a week. On the spare half day, I save his life.
How?
By giving him what he needs. When I enthrall him in my life, I give him passion.
What, with you? That kind of sounds like a limited market.
Yes, but you are very friendless. I like that. But no, not with me. Passion for life. passion for love, passion for women, which he can take home to his wife.
What, so you act like a pimp?
Not a pimp, little man. A savior. In a control environment, I reintroduce the man to a pleasure he has lost, to the miracles of the world. And truly, the results are remarkable. With my unique counseling, 1,000 marriages have been saved, and 1,000,000 more could be saved every day.
And do the wives know about this?
In their hearts, Laszlo, they know they have been saved.
Okay. We're gonna open it up to the phones. If you've got any questions for Fernando Martinez, exotic marriage guidance made easy, ring us now. Hey, oh, cool, we have a caller on line one. Caller, you are on Chatterbox.
Hi, Laszlo. Hey, Fernando. My name's Jerry, and I'm a first-time caller. And I just wanted to say, hey, Laszlo, you're real tough on Fernando back there. I'll tell you one thing.
What am I gonna do? Wait. Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I'll be with you in a minute, spark plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Yeah. I'm gonna get you.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amno Nation opposite the subway.
Sure, it's very exciting for you, but what do you want to talk about?
Oh, man, I mean, what else is there? I can go on all day, but you know, don't you, Laszlo?
Not really. What's your name? What'd you call about?
I'm sorry. I'm Maria, you know, Maria, like Mamma Mia. Only difference, you know, but...
Yep, I've been drinking again.
We've got a cheer.
What are you talking about? I'm married.
One of those convenience jobs to protect you, I bet? I know what you're most like. You know more about men than I...
What do I play? What am I six of every young matter? You represent your structure.
Yes. I'm sure I'm cool. I got it.
Ah! Look up!
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
She's all-
she's on fire. Thankfully, I've never been. I mean, I've done a lot of crazy things, I can tell you that. But I've never been on fire. At least not to my knowledge.
Your dial's in the 90s. Your hands don't flashback. Flashback 95.6.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow. You're learning some real skills. How about the salary and benefits?
Yesterday, I made a dollar.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aris running shoes. Always running.
Flashback 95.6.
Let's have another record. Here's I'm hot tonight. Excellent. This is Flashback FM.